Yes, my people, it's your boy, and I'm back. My brother, my brother, he says I need to listen to Eagle Eye Cherry, Safe Tonight. Let's go.
Cause all we need is candlelight, you and me, and a bottle of wine, and I'll hold you tonight.
That's a bottle of wine.
Well, we know I'm going away, and how I wish it were so. So take this wine and drink with me. Let's delay our misery. Say tonight.
Was all right, man, you know, it had a steady beat, it didn't have a change of emotions, you know what I mean, it didn't have nothing crazy going on, it had this nice little guitar solo, didn't have all mad crashes, mad singing, mad all of that. No, it was chilled, you know what I mean, it didn't grab me like some of the other songs that grab me when it takes you through that emotional roller coaster, but it was a nice steady beat, a nice little head bopper, something you can kind of groove to, you know what I mean, it wasn't screaming or shouting at you, it just sit there nice in a little pocket, and it was just something that you could just vibe to, man, little nice little vibe, man. Talking about breakups. Listen, after today, that's it. I don't want to hear from you. You better not Instagram me, Facebook me, Twitter me, nothing. I don't want to hear nothing from you. This is it. You better save tonight. Write it down, take a picture. You better do all of that because I'm telling you, after this, it's gone. And that's what your brother was saying, man. He doesn't want it to be, but it has to be sometimes. Sometimes you don't want it to be so, but it is. And he did, and he just wants you to save it. Save that memory. You know what I mean? We're gonna this is what we're gonna do today. We're gonna put on Netflix, we're gonna chill, we're gonna get some popcorn, some crisps, some chocolate. You know what I mean? We're gonna chill, we're gonna have a last memory, we're gonna watch a series, we're gonna binge the whole series all night. Then after that, that's it. You better delete my account, that Netflix account. You better take my name off that. Obviously, sometimes it's sad meaning breaking up with people, but we have to go through it sometimes. And that's what he was basically saying, man. Save tonight, because boy, tomorrow when you wake up in the morning, boy, done. Maybe even midnight 0001, when it hits midnight, that's it, I'm out of here. You ain't gonna see me again. That's the next day. But yeah, other than that, it was okay. Didn't fully grab me, but it was a nice little vibesy tune. But my people, we've come to the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and keep your post notifications on to see more. Peace out.